Okay, over here we have my, my Honda 600, and if you'll watch as I go. First of all, you have to stand your bike up. Now, one of them, use your legs, and so you don't hurt your back, you gotta get your bike so you can get it up. Back like this against the snow. Well, maybe if you get it like that, and you'll have your bike up. Like this. Before you, it's good to get your gloves on first. Using your shoulder in the bark buster. You can get it up. The snow out from under your handle grips. And put your gloves on first. Shoulder under if you can, and flip you with your legs. Your bike's probably flooded now, but if you get your helmet off, oh my dear. You can get some air, and using the snowbank now, you try to get your bike up. It's usually best to, you know, whatever's good for you. Use the snow for leverage, and man, now you want to go over and check all the damage.
Let's go for a ride.